wildly and missed it badly. Omarui back the other way to Baba for the lay-in. Yudai Baba out of Japan. He's really struggled in game one, but then was much better in game two. Off to a slow start here tonight. And now it's going to be a foul on Hurt, and it'll be Memphis.
Showing what made him a former top 10 pick.
Baba answers with a three.